trial lawyer came to me and asked me, in my perception, what it took to become an established, committed lawyer representing folks who need his services or her services, the first thing I'd say to that person is, look, if you're in this business, recognize it's a service business. We're here to serve people and to take care of people's issues. Be committed to it. If you're not committed to it, you're in the wrong business. If you're going to get in this business, be the best prepared lawyer you can be every time you attack a problem. Recognize that you have an obligation as a lawyer to protect an entire system. We have, I think, the best legal system in the world, anywhere in the world, okay? And that system allows us to get vindication for almost any ill that you see in our society. Protect that. Protect the right to jury trial. Protect the right to have trials under the Sixth and the Seventh Amendment. That should be our mandate as lawyers. No other culture, no other society allows the rule of law to be applied as it does in this country. I'm Hezekiah Sistrunk, and I'm a trial lawyer.